Assalamualaikum, hi everyone, welcome to Hima's Life. And today I'm so excited to share with you guys what I have been using for my baby. Lately, which is this Pure Balm Natural and Organic, which is specifically for cough and cold. This thing helped my life 100%. Lately, my son got a cough and then kind of a flu in between, so he ended up taking an antibiotic from the doctor, and I'm a bit worried about him. And then I'm looking for another alternative, which is this one, which is this is 100% natural and organic. The ingredient is very simple, which is it has peppermint, capsicles, pine, marjoram, cypress, lavender, tea tree, and a few other ingredients like coconut oil, olive oil, vitamin E inside this little thing here. The size of this packaging is 30 ml, and the price is very cheap, which is 30 ringgit only, guys. And it smells exactly like Burt and Bee. I think I did a review on Burt Bee hands lotion, kind of like that. If I couldn't find the video, I'm gonna put link up here, so check that one out. The smell exactly like that. It's a bee wax kind of smell with the lavender, which is I like it. When my son having a cough or flu, I'll straight away apply on his chest and on his feet, on his on the back, aligned to the spine, and it worked just fine every night. Even though he doesn't have any cough or cold, I just apply it at night and it worked just fine. And I do notice couple of days ago he got kind of a bit of cough, just a dry cough, something like that. So and then I went to Johor, which is the weather over there is like heavily raining, and its temperature just dropped. And then it realized me that I should bring this, and thank God I did bought this one during the travel. And then I apply on his chest, on his back, on his feet every single night and day. So I never stop using it. It's a non-toxic. Basically, they're using a bit of essential oil from Young Living, and I've been quite a lot of news from Facebook, from Instagram about the Young Living essential oil. And surprisingly, the price for one set is quite expensive though. So I'll try to avoid that one probably later on. The function for this cough and cold, basically to reduce the cough, remove some phlegm, the cough phlegm. It also will reduce the flu, which is if you have sinusitis or nose block, you just smell on it on a few seconds, and you know it's just, if you used to Vick, it works exactly like Vick. And you know Vick, it have a lot of chemical inside there, and even your baby smell it. So this is 100% organic, and you can rely on this thing. So how to use this one and how to apply is very easy. So basically you just apply on their chest and then on their feet. If they got any sinusitis, or you can just let them smell for a few seconds. And surprisingly, it's not only applied for pets or for children, it can be also applied for adults. So so basically on one cap of this, you can just use for the whole family, which is I'm quite surprised the product they have. I'm very surprised with the outcome. I wish that you guys should try this. I got this one from my friend, and then actually she's helping another friend of her. I'm gonna put a detail about the page that have selling this item, and also the Young Living, which is Wawa Oil and Go. I'm gonna put the detail in the description box below, where you can WhatsApp them, or you can just message to them and what are those things that they have. And actually there are other things like immune booster and like other things, gastro, which is I'm kind of interested and I'm looking forward to buy that one later on. So for me, if my baby, you know, you just caught that they have kind of some kind of just coughing or just tiny little flu, so you just quickly apply on it and the next day, inshallah, I believe, and I did experiment myself, it does heal. So nowadays the environment is quite dirty and I do believe you guys also want to avoid some chemical medication, which is I did consume that, but I do believe in the organic or traditional alternative, which you should try this one. So give this one a try and let me know, have you tried this, whether it works for your baby, and then what other product they are that you guys using apart from this. I would like to know in more details about this. Do let me know what the other product that you would like me to do a review on. Do like this video and do subscribe for more video and share this video among your friends. So hope to see you guys soon. Bye.